I got a kid to look after now, so I did the responsible thing and I took over a stronghold full of explosives. No, put that down, buddy. Put that down, little guy. Oh, that's very dangerous. Careful. I know you look cute with it, but it's dangerous.
Highwaymen would extract sulfur from these ponds to pass. Once we saw that, we started doing the same thing. Sometimes we have to kill. We'll need that sooner or later.
Well, this is no good.
This used to be a geothermal park before the bomb fell. From hot springs to sulfur pools. Quite contrast.
I'm going in! Watch my ass!
to a better spot.
Biomes will ever come back with the rain. Let this dust bowl is here to stay.
Good luck convincing Eden. I'm getting strange reports that Sharky Boshaw is running around with a baby. That can't be good. Please go see what's up. He was last seen heading for the sulfur ponds.
Too tired for this right now.
Hell yeah, Sharky!
With what?
Highwaymen would extract sulfur from its ponds to make explosives. Once we saw that, we started doing the same thing. Sometimes we only can do
what am I gonna do? Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Charlie. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County. And the only spot where my little shit-kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though. He's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since, so, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shave my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here.